The mistletoe hung in the castle hall, the holly branch shone on the old oak wall. The baron's retainers were blithe and gay, keeping the Christmas holiday. The baron beheld with a father's pride his beautiful child, Lord Lovell's bride. And she with her bright eyes seemed to be the star of that goodly company. Oh, the mistletoe bough, oh, the mistletoe bough. I'm weary of dancing now, she cried, here tarry a moment, I'll hide. And Lovell, be sure you're the first to trace the clue to my secret hiding place. Away she ran and her friends began each tower to search and each nook to scan. And young Lovell cried, oh, where do you hide? I'm lonesome without you, my own fair bride. Oh, the mistletoe bough, oh, the mistletoe bough. They sought her that night, they sought her next day, they sought her in vain when a week passed away. In the highest, the lowest, the loneliest spot, young Lovell sought wildly but found her not. The years passed by and their grief at last was told as a sorrowful tale long past. And when Lovell appeared, all the children cried, see, the old man weeps for his fairy bride. Oh, the mistletoe bough, oh, the mistletoe bough. At length an old chest that long laid hid was found in the castle. They raised the lid. A skeleton form lay mouldering there in the bridal wreath of that lady fair. How sad the day when in sportive jest she hid from her lord in the old oak chest. It closed with a din and a dreadful doom, and the bride lay clasped in a living tomb. Oh, the mistletoe bough, oh, the mistletoe bough.